Welcome back, everyone. This is JP here with PSG, bringing you some more of The Last of Us Part 2 on the PS5 as we continue on. Alright, let's see, I got some stuff here. I don't have no ammo. Go ahead and craft this. Craft this. Even though I don't have any ammo for that. That's okay, though. I wanted to grab the ladder, but alright, so that's the way out. But I wanted to get in that room over there. How do I do that? Oh wait, when I go up there, can I go through? I need to check some stuff out real quick. Alright. I'm gonna just look here. So I really want to go in this room. Oh. No ammo though? Damn. Alright. Alright, so, yeah, let's just go back over here real quick. We already know how to go over there. Oh, I need that bottle now. This is why you have to remember where stuff is. Just dropped in the water like 16 times. Alright. Cool.
Get me the hell out of here.
This is scar territory.
You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Yep, this is scar territory, I'm pretty sure.
Oh,
The other one go. You mean to tell me all my arrows basically broke? There we go, there's another one. Honestly, fighting the scars is like one of my favorite parts of the whole game. She has a pistol, but no ammo.
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital.
Damn, full of ammo.
You better not have strung Nora up.
Go this way. What's this?
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Yeah, okay. Let me check some stuff around here real quick.
Okay. Here's the road to the hospital.
Alright, there's nothing here. Pulling that. And another two arrows. There we go. Guess he's a shapeshifter.
Nope.
More like, yeah, just have to find my way. Why don't I have the camera for me to go with the name we picked? It's rough. Let's see what's back this way. Finding that one bullet makes it worth it. Is this ladder? Oh, in case you want to go back up there, okay.
Here we go. I think I can fit.
Search for stragglers. And he should guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though. Her. Cast a wide net. She must be nearby.
Man.
Alright, now we know what those do.
Be calm.
All right. Don't take any chances.
These arrows break way too easy.
that's it.
Are you serious? No, you have ammo from
that fucking hospital.
Bullshit. Alright, I definitely gotta raid some buildings, I think. I like the hammer. Hammer's pretty good, honestly. He's hurting. I guess they expect you to get really fucked up the first time you fight them. So there's like health everywhere. So I think I'm supposed to continue this way. Let's just see.
Okay.
Alright, no, we'll finish this off.
You motherfucker!
Your fucking weapon.
Jesus Christ. Right. Hospital.
Alright, so there was some health somewhere, I think. I think we know what it's for now. I think there's some more. Oh, I see an arrow. Thank God. Isn't there more health stuff? I swear, I've seen like more. That's crazy. Alright, well, we're going to call that it for this video, guys, so if you don't mind the video, please smash that like button, as it really, like, helps. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more about me, hit subscribe and hit that bell icon so you can stay up to date on every video I upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.